Hello dear traders, my name is Tim and these are the main trading ideas for current trading session. First of all, let's discuss the situation with GBPUSD. Sterling traded near a one-month high against the dollar on Wednesday after traders said a dip in September inflation was unlikely to stop the Bank of England from rising interest rates soon. Consumer price rose 3.1% in annual terms in September, easing back from 3.2% in August. The pound fell in mid-European trading but was back at 1.3823. The fall in the US dollar as well as the prospect of tightening monetary policy in England create excellent conditions for the further growth of the pound. At the moment, market participants expect that the Bank of England will raise the rate in November. Immediate resistance can be seen at 1.3830, and upside break can trigger rise towards 1.40. Next, Euro-USD. The Euro strengthened on Wednesday amid rising stock indices, low demand for defense assets and doubts that the Fed will cut its quantitative easing program in November. The greenback hit a one-year high against a basket of other currencies last week, as market participants ramped up bets that the Fed will raise rates sooner than expected to stop rising price pressures. Those bets have faded, however, while investors are pricing for even more aggressive rate increases in other countries. Immediate resistance can be seen at 1.1660 and upside break can trigger rise towards 1.1720. And finally, USD Canadian dollar. The Canadian dollar edged higher against US dollar on Wednesday as domestic data showing an 18-year high for inflation supported the market's hawkish outlook for the Bank of Canada's offsetting a drop in oil prices. Canada's annual inflation rate climbed to 4.4% in September, driven by rising transportation, shelter and food prices, putting the focus on the Bank of Canada ahead of a rate decision next week. Immediate support is seen at 1.23. A break below could take the pair towards 1.2250. So these are the main trading ideas for now. Thank you for your attention and don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel.